the dot now, and this is developing news overnight as Hurricane Hermine made history, the first hurricane to strike the Sunshine State of Florida in 11 years. This is some of the damage that we're already getting into the newsroom this morning, shot near Cedar Key, Florida. Just for an orientation, that's a little east of Tallahassee where the storm made landfall and well northwest of Tampa. You can see some trees, battered homes, they battered cars. Tree damage is looking like the biggest impact from this Category 1 storm. The winds were about 80 miles per hour, so it wasn't bad enough to move homes or anything like that. But still, a lot of people are feeling the aftermath of this storm. Thousands out there are without power this morning. And we are still tracking this storm, no longer a hurricane, but now a weaker tropical storm. This is the latest radar picture of Hermine moving into Georgia. And you can see the little eye feature right there has kind of filled in with rain. There's no more eye, there's no more hurricane, so that's a good indication this thing is weakening. Still, it's a pretty powerful one. Winds are at 70 miles per hour out there, and the track of this storm continues to weaken it, taking it through the Carolinas and then eventually off the East Coast as soon as tomorrow afternoon. It might cause a lot of rain up near New York and Boston over the weekend, just in case.